And our top story this noontime, a deadly crash in South Fayette Township. Sky 4 over the scene along Washington Pike this morning. Good afternoon. Thanks for joining us. I'm Mike Clark.
And I'm Sally Wiggin. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Kocher joins us live with the very latest on this crash. Amber.
Yeah, the victim's name right now is not being released until the family is notified, but investigators are still here. This over here is where this accident happened. You can't actually see it from where we're standing. However, Sky 4 was over Country Meadows Nursing Center just before 7 o'clock this morning when it happened. The employee, who we've learned had worked here for 27 years, was about to begin her shift and was walking in as the delivery driver was backing up. Police say she was walking behind the truck when the driver struck and killed her. She was by herself, and although none of the senior citizens who live here witnessed this, some of her co-workers did, and some rushed outside to perform CPR. Now, the medical examiner and police spent hours here. They've been processing the scene, questioning the driver, whose name is not being released. But police say he wasn't even aware that he hit her, and it doesn't appear at this point that there was any warning signals that the truck was backing up.
Those aren't required on any vehicles. Those are just the courtesy thing. I know that the truck was equipped with a backup camera where the driver could actually see right behind the truck.
Country Meadows has chaplains and counselors on the campus to comfort co-workers and residents during this difficult time.
And it's been, as you can imagine, a very difficult day for this nursing center, for the co-workers as well as the patients. They're not releasing any other information about this co-worker, but we can tell you this investigation and investigators are going to be here for quite some time. Reporting live from South Fayette Township, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.